Hi, my name is Meredith Sassine. We're here with yoganews.tv and we're at Wanderlust. It's an amazing time. Nako, you're about ready for a hike. The underscore of many of the pinnings of how you sing, what you do, how you create, who you be.
Hiking.
Integrity.
Integrity.
So what's your definition?
A lifelong practice that perhaps you'll never really reach the fullness of.
And how do you do it? How do you be it?
That's up to you.
What about it? What's it for you?
For me, it's about having people in my life that span from elder to the youngest of youngins to school me and keep me in check.
Yeah.
Absolutely.
You got it.
I mean, of course, it's a lot of it is my own journey in being able to walk my talk. But yeah, I mean, you know, you have to have teachers in your life that you have to let teach you too,
oh, yeah.
You know?
So you got this becomes increasingly important because you're a good-looking guy. You got a lot of ladies in the audience, even a lot of gentlemen, you know.
Absolutely.
Pretty excited about your music, your vision, your song, your words. They're inspired, so their passion and sensuality, full-blown system is open.
I love this question.
Yeah?
I feel it coming already. I'm like, oh, God.
So it's an orgasmic experience, and, like, that energy's got to be grounded in something. So what are the steps you take before you lead a hike at Wanderlust or before you perform tonight that enabled you to both evoke that level of passion and full open expression, but also ground it in something greater than you?
Well, I guess a part of it is just remembering to have fun, you know?
Yeah.
And like, you know, I can be really serious. And a lot of the times, that's why I have, like, in my crew, like, our family is so, we all can be so serious, but we're all so silly.
Mm-hmm.
And a lot of times people get so surprised when they meet us because they're like, God, you're such a clown. I'm like, yeah, but that's what actually keeps me grounded is to, like, find humor in all of this because everything is so funny to me.
Right.
But at the same time, I've been through so many periods in my life, and I still go through these periods where everything becomes so depressing and so scary, and I let myself sit in the fear, which is part of being human, you know, and I think that that's important to sort of have that rounded experience of, like, being an emotional person, you know, and, like, allowing yourself to feel these things. But, yeah, I think, you know, before a show or even before, like, a hike, I just, you know, I do my own prayer and just ask that, you know, we're going to be guided and we're going to, like, be able to do what we came to do,
mm-hmm.
which for me is just to tell a story and to experience being a part of everyone else's story.
This beautiful nature.
Which is crazy. Like, being a part of everyone else's story is, wow. Like,
what's that like for you?
It's amazing. I mean, I think in the years past, it was a little scary for me because I didn't want to be a part of it, you know?
Yeah.
I was like, no, the songs are mine, you know? And, like, it's for me. And then over the last couple of years, being able to release and go, these are for everyone.
Mm.
And I want to be a part of your experience, you know? Mm. So that shift alone has helped, I think, us grow.
Build,
you know,
a tribe.
And helped me grow to be able to do stuff like this and be like, let's go hit the trail. Let's go hike, you know, whatever, you know?
Right on. Now, we're out here in nature, and if you look around, we might see iPhones and digital devices and all these things. Like this, yes. And your room key if you need it. Here it is.
I don't even know where my room is. It's like, I don't remember.
So, you know, how does that influence? It's a huge part of spreading the word, mm-hmm. YouTube and so on and so forth.
Great questions.
Where do you think we're headed with the digital age, and how do you think about that as far as, you know, we've got little young children running by and the role of digital devices in their experience of
the earth? Personally, I think that it's crucial.
Yeah.
Because, like, as much as I want to be able to sort of, like, see it half and half, where we're returning to the earth, but we're also moving into a new paradigm of existence. So I think with the digital age, it's important that we have it, you know, and I think that for me, it's helped me reach so many people. And I mean, my generation, I'm growing up in, like, the pinnacle of social media generation where we see artists, like, blow up because of social media and the world doesn't even know about them,
right.
You know? So, I mean, in the organic sense, it's like there's a lot of organic material that sort of gets passed around, and then showing face, like being here, is part of it too. But I'm a huge fan of social media. I think it's an amazing tool.
Well,
I love messing with people on it.
Well, we certainly get to interact with you and your music more. You've got a whole bunch of fans and friends and family and tribe ready to hike with you.
We're going on a bear hunt.
A bear hunt. Here it goes.
We're going to be a cow.
Thank you so much. All right. Have a